students, welcome back. In the Gamakam section, I have taught first variety. That first variety. Second variety, closed ga from the below. In this segment, I forgot to give you one exercise which I have already taught for all the students who learn directly from me. So that exercise is, because that second variety is mainly focusing on the closed ka, so you have to do this exercise for that. You have to have really good control with this. You have to, because in ragalapana you need that. Wherever you want, how many times you want, you should be able to play this. Na, na, like that, see, where it depends on your imagination on that day for that atmosphere. For that, there is a nokku involved in here, so I'm going to teach you that nokku also. So second variety is that. So gama. Then the next exercise which you all have to practice for this closed ga, this you can keep it as a separate variety or you can include in this. So you have to practice in both octaves. Oh.